those of you who have been paying attention, you will see that our vlog has skipped today. And that is because we done nothing. We went to Epcot, we done behind the scenes. Then I broke the camera. Yep, dropped the camera. We then had to go to Best Buy. Hoped we could just get a new lens and it'd all be good. Guy tried all the new lenses. Nope, camera was good. So we had to buy a new camera.
Guy was really good though.
Yeah, Guy was lovely. Guy was so nice at Best Buy. But just set us back 600 quid. No. $500. That's fine. We'll claim on travel insurance. That'll all be good to go. We then went to Miller's for lunch. Put the review down there. Same with behind the scenes, I'll put the review down there. And then we were meant to go to Hollywood Studios. And we didn't. We didn't really do anything. We just kinda been lazy all day. I went for that weird bath in the kitchen thing. Yeah, I lay in there for a while. We watched My Big Fat Greek Wedding. How have we never seen that? It was an amazing film. Not amazing, that's pushing it. That's pushing it. It was a good film. Amazing pushing it. So yeah, there is no vlog for it yesterday. So you can see us have some food now, which is the end of the day missing, and then the new day will start. Good morning everyone, it's day 10. We are here in the Magic Kingdom. We've had a mad dash to get here. Thought we wouldn't get here on time. We're gonna try and see the new opening show up by the castle. So we have like 5 minutes to get there. So hopefully we do.
It sure is great to see so many good friends. So, are you excited to be here today? So, oh, hey pal, thanks for getting things started. And now that we're all together, I've got a surprise for you. You see, when folks from around the kingdom heard you were gonna be here, well, they just had to come and give you a great big
This is the Seven Dwarves Mine Train queue. It's all the way back to the big top. It's huge! We're going to Gastons for breakfast. We're sitting in the other side of the tavern this time, where Gaston and LeFou have been playing darts. And I think Gaston's a wee bitty better. Wow, I couldn't have been more British there. Wee bitty. I'm having a chocolate croissant, which was exactly what I had last time. Jamie is having ham and cheese
stuffed crisp.
Okay, so Jamie claims that last trip he had this. You didn't.
Okay, camera man.
And to prove it, I'm going to put a link up here to the last video where we came to Gaston's Tavern, which shows that he had cinnamon bun. I hope I am right, because otherwise this is going to be a pretty embarrassing segment. And yeah, I'm going to be embarrassed. Oh, 99. Out of 100 times, right. So, I better be right. We're off to enjoy your breakfast. Bye!
I want to see you. Way before your mother finds it.
Aw, Dad.
You heard me. Well, we have one of those new talking machines. Now that is something. It plays music right here in our home.
Oh, Papa.
Yes, Patricia?
Papa, all these people. I'm indecent.
Gabe, I really smoked those guys. Looks like I'm resident flying ace now.
Oh, best 2 out of 3, Grandma.
Later, kid. Boy, that was fun. What will they think of next?
Who knows? We've got a whole new century waiting for us out there.
Yeah, and maybe sometime in the new century, your father will learn how to talk to our oven.
Well, maybe by then ovens will read our minds. But hey, as long as we're all here and happy and together for the holidays, who cares if I burned our Christmas turkey?
I do. I'm starving.
Don't worry, Dad. Someday, everything's going to be so automated, you won't ever have to cook another Christmas turkey again.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a thing away.
About Disney most is you notice new things every time. It's a Loch Ness Monster!
Claiming that, is it?
Well, we're claiming it as a Loch Ness Monster.
Right down the middle of Main Street, USA. It's a hot,
Street, USA.